Police are searching for a murder suspect. Decatur police are trying to track down LaShawn Cottle. They say he shot Anthony Lewis Friday afternoon near Parkway Place Apartments. Lewis died this morning from his injuries. If you know where Cottle is, please contact police.